us. Let every band play here in the D.C. area. Every band.
Let's
get a hold of the grace right now. Let's go. So we're going to skip a couple songs. It's called Who's the Enemy? Now, I got one thing to say here. Seems to be like this big division here in the scene. There's some people like running clubs. They don't want to put local bands on them. If you say like the wrong word or something like that, you're never going to fucking play this town again. That's fucking bullshit, man. Fucking, a band is not just one word. The whole fucking idea. It's a shame that certain clubs around here are at least run by these fucking... Mike Sankovich. So this one's called Who's the Enemy? This one's for True. No, the people that fucking fucked up... Okay, this is the last song. It's called Focus. That I was trying to say about my boy True. Got involved with a little bit of trouble. So, the meaning behind that is, like, if you have a problem with somebody here in the hardcore scene, we all kind of know each other, right? We're all kind of similar fuck-ups in some weird way, right? If you have a problem with somebody, talk to them about it, confront them about it. Don't go to the fucking cops or your dad. That's fucking bullshit, man. Any fucking hardcore scene, that's a fucking mainstream MTV bullshit. This one's called Focus.